right from that.
Okay.
So we're going to begin our loop. And I happen to have the loop made so that this piece is on the back side. So this is going to go that direction when it's pulled through. So it has to be on the same side. So the only way I can do that is to loop it around that way to push it through.
And
it's all tested. And then you have your, I'll do it again.
Okay. I'll have to see it again anyway. Okay. This is what kind of knot is this?
A reef knot.
Reef knot. Okay.
Okay, so we got it like that. So this piece here, that's what you need to look at if you're right-handed, say.
Okay.
Okay, so now you want this piece, when it's through, to be sitting on top of there. So how you have to do that is you have to come in front of this piece and around. Oops. In front of this piece and around.
You nervous?
Like that. And then there you go.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
There is your reef knot.
Oh,
the wrong way.
The wrong
way is granny.
A granny knot.
And granny goes. Granny goes like this.
We don't want it to loosen out because you're going to be tying around it.
Right? See, so granny comes through, and now this piece is on the wrong side of that piece. See, they don't come through the loop on the same side. The secret is having both of these, the main piece and the tailing piece, come through the loop on the same side. This one comes through one side of that loop. And this one comes to the other side, you got yourself a granny going.
Ah, that's what I was doing.
And there you are.
It looks horrible, too.
Yeah, and it just doesn't hold.
Okay.
It might for a little while.
No, we want to hold.
But it eventually will slip out.
No, so, not good. No.
So you always want to go so that you see if you put this behind like that, you're going to come out. When you flip it through the thing, you're going to come through and you have a granny. If you put it behind there and come around like that, and you've got your reef knot.
Yay! Cool. Okay.